Radovid. I got some unlocks, though. Alright. We go first. Just pass. See what we get to steal. It's apparently a choose card. Sarah. Okay. Premium Sarah. Nice. Very nice. I'm gonna miss having all these premium cards, man. Ulfadan Axeman. Shoot. I'll take it. Uh-oh. We're going all in, huh? What do I want to swap here? I'll get Geralt Ard if I take her out. It's fine. We're still up. Fake Ciri.
What app shall I open?
I'm sorry,
My
Siri.
apologies.
We're still up. That's kind of rough. This puts us up still. Forty-one's pretty tough. He gets his pass, but damn it. Hoping I can get a. Take the Barbagazi carryover. Oh, that's not. Yeah, that's enough. Just barely. Just barely. He's some pretty good engines there, though. Do I keep that Axeman? I don't think so. See if we can draw that out of him. We might be able to. Yeah, he took it. Okay. That's fine. I think we get the weather going. We're 1 point off. We're pulling Ida, which is good. That kills that. He already used his Radovid. He didn't clear. Okay. That makes me think he's got another one. Jeez. I guess I Karen. Kind of sucks, but what are you gonna do? I might weather again with frost. So he stacks middle, and then hopefully I can use Ard. I wonder what card this is. Ooh. Gels. That's pretty good. I'm gonna go with the rain. Yeah. If he's got the answer, that stings. It's only a couple points. How many is Shrike? Six. This is damage three. Hopefully he stacks this row here. Ah. Not bad. He might try to, I don't know, I got a pretty good lead, and I got Shoop. Uh-oh. We might have the rage quit moment here. The anticlimacticness. Oh, he came back. Karan, Let's play Shoop. Play him for the eight. Play a bronze or silver unit from your deck. Deal 15 damage. I could play Joaquin into the frost. Whoa. That'll work. Igni will sting a little bit. There's his He can replay Joaquin.25 points. Vilgefortz making it suspenseful. 18. Close, real close. Emir. I ain't giving Amir more cards. We just pass. It's been working for us. He's got the carryover. I hate when people do this, man. All right. Osral, that's gonna be tough. Do we think he's got the moonlight? Is he gonna replay it? Oh, we take that out. Man, I actually don't have a weather clear. I could steal that next. Ooh. Do I see if I can get an answer or do I just steal it now? I think we just take it out. So he's got weather clear, apparently. If not, he just didn't draw it. That'd be funny if he couldn't pick it up. That's not bad. Do I steal the buffs or do I steal the engine? I think I steal the buffs. I don't think he can buff DJ. Non-spying, yeah. We'll play Joaquin next. I don't know, he doesn't have an answer to the weather. I might just play Dagon. Well, that was pretty sad. If we can get double weather ticks, he's in big trouble. I don't think we're gonna get it. Whoa. Let's knock those three back, huh? That seems fair. I can play Garrison and possibly get rid of that boon. Ooh, Jesus. Yeah, let's do that. Ooh. Man, I might run out of room. So he was able to pull that. Let's go with DJ. We should have a weather. Play that here. K-Ran. We just need a mirror. Right now I can eat an 8. I think we play this. Well, we can wait on that. Let's see what we get with this. Do we frost it or do, well, we could just shrike, huh? Shrike seems like instant gratification. All right. So currently we're still eating an 8. I think we're going to be okay. He's gaining 2, we're gaining 2, so the boon's kind of nullified. We just play this. I think this is going to be 9 wins, boys. Ooh. So he's going to steal that. Replay a silver ally. Nope. Shoop's too good. Let's see what we get with these victories here. 9 wins with the leader Dagon. Oh, well, that's premium though. That's a premium Geralt. I'll take it. I'll take a premium gold card. No, that's not premium. Is it? No, it's not premium. I got premiums turned on. It's just a regular. Oh. Still. That's... It is what it is. But that's the video for today, guys. Like always, thank you for watching. And I will see you guys next time.